The city of Malibu is offering to remove fire hazard trees for free in preparation for wildfires. If you're interested, you can sign up to have dead and dying trees removed, and then a licensed arborist will help identify other trees posing a fire hazard. The city is going to hold community chipper and green waste days in September for disposal of the trees. Both services are provided by a wildfire resiliency grant the city recently received. Katie Johnston for CBSN Los Angeles.